Hey, welcome to Procedural Modeling Tutorial in Houdini. First of all, if you haven't installed SideFX Labs, you can install it very easily by navigating to the Shelf Dock, Shelves, and click on SideFX Labs and install it from here. We will start by adding the Geo node. Let's call it Procedural Escalator. Next, I will create a project and prepare it for the next chapter.